Oh, I can already see that come up on Reddit.
Oh, hell. Be thankful I don't use Reddit.
Thank fuck.
What exactly was it you said you did again?
Come again?
What exactly was it you said you did again?
Community project management. So I'm representing us on Reddit, on Steam, and doing
your PR events. Basically.
And no, community isn't really PR because PR is forced to say only the best about the game.
But you're the one that makes the community happy.
Exactly. That fits.
Right. Well, I'm part of the community. This makes me happy.
What the? Are
you doing? Three pair.
That means. Before that.
Three pair. Before
that.
Eating.
Yeah, the biggest plan.
Oh no. He's community.
They want to do the full thing then.
Yes. Yeah, no updates so far in the chat.
They want that for Cosmic potentially.
Aww. Yes, I can, but I probably won't see what you do.
No, I'm just showing it.
Oh, okay.
This is the
demo.
I'd love to go to the...
Don't worry, I'm using deliberately coded language every time I talk about it. Unless you've already seen a lot of spoilers, nothing I'm seeing. Yeah, but I'm even bored of those, I don't have any spoiler.
Are you filming?
Yeah. And they periodically take them out of use so they can upgrade them. But they don't upgrade them unless they're starting a new mission series. So the control room always stays the same.
While people get used to it again.
I want to take him home.
Yeah.
You like to be on the map.
What's happened? And they're all going in now.
No.
I don't know this
yeah,
thing, so I'm
still dying, man.
I have no image. No, no, no. It's just like, you'll get at the end and you look like you're coming down. No, you're a good one. Sure. But the rest of the time it was fine, just no, not now. Not going to hell. But it was fine. Do you want, if I can grab my keys, should we take my vehicle so you don't have to drive me?
Chicken is broken.
I think I'm gonna.
It's not videoing, is it?
It is video.
I'm going to escape the video.
What's that?
I'm going to escape from the video.
All right then. Good luck with that then.
I see the queue actually. You're being filmed.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Hello, darkness.
Hello.
I know you have.
Is that recording?
This is the inaugural one, so this is actually our first one. As you most should know by now, I'm TK. I'm also the public relations. I'm also the host of the dance contest. So. Thank you. 40s did amazingly well, which is absolutely fantastic for the inaugural, just for the weekend dance contest. Unfortunately, there can only be one winner. So instead of doing a running order, because at the end of the day, all four of your winners now arise, which is absolutely fantastic. Woo! The actual winner for the first, just for the weekend 2016, is... So congratulations to everybody else who wrote it, it's been fantastic. Cobalt, this, Cobalt, go ahead. This is your trophy for 2014. Wow, that's 2 years ago. For 2016, whee! So once again, thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen, for coming down for the dance contest. That concludes the dance contest. So thank you very much.
I'll go from the other.
Yeah. can't evade forever.
You just have to ask yourself which one of us hits harder and which one.
Ah, that's Mr. Miyagi.
Wait, is this alarmed?
Yes, yes it is. Yes it is.
Might want to step away because you'd like to push the handle down.
None of us would like to see anything more than you get your ass handed to you by a first woman.
There's the woman. Murder.
Sorry, Wally.
Alright then, this is anyway,